The firebenders said that they would f*** us, and then they'd f*** the city if I didn't cooperate. The only reason Omashko has been left alone is because of whatever small service I provided them.
Service? Is that what you call giving to the enemy?
You're funny.
And you're a fucking fox. Then again, not the craziest thing I've today.